All engines clear. Start at will.
ensure that all carry-on items are securely stowed in an overhead bin, and place smaller items, including handbags, under the seat in front. If you lose your electronic device in your seat, please do not adjust your seat and ask a crew member for assistance. Please ensure all aisles, exits, and bulkhead areas are clear.
As we leave the gate, make sure your seatbelt is fastened. To fasten, insert the metal tip into the buckle and adjust the strap so it's low and tight across your lap. To release the belt, just lift the top of the buckle. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened anytime the seatbelt sign is on. And even if the sign is off, please keep your seatbelt fastened in case you experience unexpected rough air.
For everyone's safety, federal regulations require all passengers to comply with the posted markers and lighting information.
Destroying a restaurant smoke detector. There are six exits on this flight. Four doors, two on each side, and two window exits on the wings. Each door has a detachable slide that can be used for flotation. All exits are clearly marked with an exit sign. However, if there's a loss of power, and cabin visibility is reduced, lights will illuminate the aisles to guide you to an exit. Please take a moment to find the exits closest to you, and remember, they might be behind you. In the event of an evacuation, leave all carry-on items behind. It's unlikely, but if cabin pressure changes, the panels above your seat will open, revealing oxygen masks. If this happens, reach up and pull the mask towards you until the tube is fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, slip the elastic strap over your head, and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally and note that oxygen is flowing, so don't worry if the back is in. Be sure to adjust your whole mask before helping others.
Water evacuation is also